Welcome to the Cuddly News with your host, Siamese.
Today on the Cuddly News, a woman breaks the taboo and drums after 100 years. President Trump, or President Dummy as some people call him, was seen at the NCAA football game. Alabama's beating Georgia. And Oprah Winfrey is running for president. Say what? Now, who thought that? All these and more later on. Thank you for any more of these. Please subscribe, like, and hit the bell notification and give us your breaking news topics so being in Cuddly News. I am Siamese Panda, and I'm out.